All right. I'm streaming The Last Guardian here for the first time. I was a big fan of Shadow of Colossus. So I'm glad to see this come out finally. See what the options are. What is this? I don't understand. Pressing those buttons, I got rid of it. I don't really understand that.
のモトゥオトゥのイサラベアウクーナアウィズイエドクーナ。
I like the art style of the character here. Looks pretty good. No idea what that just did. Oops.
Ateyeta kachi ikastuzi otriko ite sashiji naku.オーシスタストゥアウィズアタシシカストゥトゥ。
I wonder if I can pull the spears out of it. See? Oh yeah. He's gonna like me for this. Oh, remove the spear.Concussion. The only spear he has.
Atadua, get us tea to get all to the cook.
You got one more.
Atakele Kazani, get us tea to get all to the cook.
Maybe I can't get it. Yeah, I guess it's telling me not to do it. Is this something I can feed him? You think? thing. Do you want that? No. Seemed like something he'd want, but I guess not. I think I put him in this fountain.
Oh. Atake nekas tu awizi, inas tu bebe kuzi, otri kuzi, atari ni kuzi, agusi.
I did want that, I knew it. You want another one? Give it to him. Eat that. I'll go over here. Let's give you one last one. Shut up. Take that. Is he gonna eat it? I think it's out of his range. Maybe not hungry anymore. Nope, he ate it. Trust me yet?
When
you ready?
Like you concussed every time? free him. He's still chained up though, right? I can get him out. Oh shit, he's right there. Let's go. Can it break this off, you think? Oh yeah, I can. Let's go. Alright. I got it. Come on. So I'm gonna call him over here, I'm sure, and that gets me on top of that platform. Man. I don't see anywhere where this goes. I guess back in the room where the Krika is. The horns are broken. What the hell just happened? I'm in trouble getting him to come over all the way over here like I want. To the left. Alright, what's going on here?
Atu Muzi Awizi Yurare Tu Yebare Sawo Kuku Tu Ite Wishitsu Ontoriko O Tu Q Review Cruise Oga Tu Adadu Adoyasti.
I see. Hit him in the face with that. Is there somewhere or something we can shoot with this lightning? Where do we go? What are we doing here? I don't know if this thing's ass. He knows where to go. told me what to do. Get past this stuff.
Atatui, Ono Obumaka, Onira Kyabeta, Ramiezi, Otrikun, Yetarastesi, Ono Dak, Ahinoro Kuinuzi.
Wow, that's cool. I like this. This is just different. Really have appreciation for different games like this. Then go for it. Oh man. I gotta put this thing away. Get this rope. Hi, Sadler. Thanks for watching. Oh, damn. He's moving his legs. Look at him. He's going. Right, so that's like food for I don't know if it's a bird or whatever, Trika. That's how to give him. Called him down here. We'll see if he gets it. I don't know how to get him down from up top yet. I'm right in the very beginning. I don't know what it is. 30 minutes into this game? 20 minutes? How do I get him down here? I call him. Okay. Let's see how I can drain this water. See, I point this thing and he'll shoot lightning. I don't know. I don't see a platform or anything I can shoot down that he could use to stand on. Or maybe this somehow. Can't throw that up to him, I doubt it. Man, what do I do here? I'm gonna climb back up there. I'm gonna see if I can do something with that window. Okay, cool. Thanks. I wasn't sure if my audio was right. I bought the, I don't know if you care. I bought the collector's edition of this, which, I posted pictures of it on my Twitter, and it shows the stuff it came with. I was surprised how big the statue was. I thought it was going to be the size of a snow globe or something, but it's pretty big. It's like a, more like the size of like a dinner plate. I What is going on in here? I have no idea what to do right now. He didn't want to come over here because of water. I don't want to throw this in the water and then him not be able to get him. That's his food. I don't know what happens if it gets destroyed. I don't see how I can climb up here. This kid's not that great of a climber. You see, I can't.
Sara Goikiazi, Turikono. Akiana Le, Kuzekai, Eda Latara, Eda Stubo, Atisazi.
Okay, so I gotta bring the barrel over here, it looks like. It looks like he won't land on this little platform. I got it. I think, maybe I'm wrong. What boxes? What are you talking about? These? I can walk on this board. Okay. Yeah, see, his food, this is what he eats. I guess if I put it... Oh, yeah. I thought he would have come down when they were over there. But alright, that makes sense. At least we're moving on now. He wants that. Yeah, he didn't give a shit about the wall. Oh. You eat that? He still eats it. That's weird. I would have thought just having it out here was going to tempt him down. Alright, so I'll probably, you know, get him over here. And I'll climb on him. To get up there. It is like Shadow of Colossus in the way I climb on him. I don't know if you ever played that game. Come on, get closer. Shadow Claws is really good. It's, basically, the levels are huge boss fights where you can just climb up on top of the boss and you stab him in different spots and such. But it's unique. It's by the same people.
Yeah.
thought he had wings. It didn't show the wings before. Well, I don't know if you can tell on the stream, but this looks really good right now. Oh, what the hell? I hit the wrong button, but I didn't... I flew there. I don't know if there are enemies in this game or what. There's gotta be at some point. I can press R1 and it calls him over to me. And that's when I like yell out. Oh man. Hit the wrong button. See anything that I'm getting? Is anything wooden? Great. That's light. to go. Where did he go? There he is. Yeah, exactly. He isn't quite as, it's not like, he's not able to climb as high, it seems, but, or quickly, and, like, hang off as well. But I don't know, maybe he does, I just haven't been shown that yet. But you're right, it does remind me of, like, Nathan Drake when he has to climb around. Do you think he can break this? Climb him. It's funny for such a little skinny kid to be able to climb. Definitely jumps like Nathan Drake, too. There we go, that's something. I know I've fallen off a couple times. So far, I like the controls. There's food I could have gotten him. I missed it. I heard people complain about the, see how that button prompt comes up? I heard a lot of people were complaining that it goes on throughout the whole game. And they get sick of seeing the button prompts. And there's no way to turn it off. I mean, I could see that, but it's not that big of a deal. Just threw your food down there. Oh no. Oh good, that's good. That didn't kill me. I broke my leg or something. Now, from what I heard on, I mean, I looked at the setting, I didn't see anything about it. And I saw people were complaining that there's nothing in the setting to turn it off. They're assuming a patch will probably come that'll add that option. Since there's so many people complaining, but. I came back down to this area because I wanted to get this other food for him. I don't see how to get to the higher spot. I wonder if I ever eat or get health. Or just this guy, Trico. That rope. Here he comes, creeping. Yeah, both him, the boy and the creature are pretty agile. Wow, that looks really good. Get him out of here. What do you got here? I go. The hell happened there? All right. Where do I take him to, you think? I don't know where to go. There we go, that's the first time I really rode him like that. Why don't you have a problem with that? Maybe you can't see it from that angle. Pretty sure that's something. It's weird how that box is a different color. Maybe I wasn't supposed to break that glass. All the way back here. Oh wow, I see. Won't let me pull it any further, so I guess I gotta push it. Sense. That can't be what I was supposed to do. Climb up there. What's going on? I supposed to go? See what I'm jumping at. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be on here. I'm supposed to fall. They're gonna make me fall. There's a lot of climbing in this game. There was, that's how it was in Shadow of the Colossus and all the like Team Ico games. See what I'm supposed to do back here. There was a little passageway back here that I missed. I'll go back to that first. Why didn't you eat this? So I guess I do have to come over here. You have any ideas? Where's the small passage? Am I missing it? You're talking about up top here? I think I'm not seeing it. This one here? I just went here. I think, unless the only thing I saw was the barrel that was in here. Unless I'm missing something. You see something else in here? Another passage? All I had was the, it was like a dead end after I got that barrel and I pulled it out. Yeah, I think that's something I'm missing on up here on navigating. I can't like jump left to right. I didn't see anything here when I came out. Alright, we'll go back over here. We'll try this again. See, like, I wish I could just jump to that. To that platform over there, but I can't. I can only kind of go up and down or jump back against the wall behind me. I don't see how to get to this platform right here. Unless, oh, I got it. I think I got it. I think I can go back up here. Maybe I can reach that. That's what the problem was. And now I do this. Oops, wrong button. That's how it was. I was having trouble getting to this platform, but I see I could actually reach it from the one spot. Come on, get back up there. Oh, come on. What's going on? There we go. Thank you. Alright, he's freaking out. What makes him turn on me? It's sort of mind control.
Ateye Tanakam, Aguimagaga, Ateye Tum, Ahinoro Quinozi, Agati Kuma.
I said I gotta be able to climb down that tail or something. I get off this thing. Yeah, there we go. It was one of those things, like, I didn't trust it control-wise, but it worked.
Tizi, Oisonichi, Ai Oroi, O Nozi, Awisi.
Thank you. And please follow if you, I don't know, want to see more of the game here or anything else I play. Thanks a lot for watching and helping me out. Have a nice day. Oh shit. make it to that door. And then what? Man, I don't know where to go. I'm going back to the tree coat. Good job. Trico's a beast. How can I calm his nerves? Oh, I could pet him. I gotta pet him. Come on, buddy. It's okay. Can you get in here? Can you get in? That's all I need. Wait, no, he didn't make it. There you go. I don't know where to go. How do I get down there? Or how do you get up here? Got it. Oh, this is awesome. I love this thing. This thing's like a pet. It's impressive, all the feathers moving. don't see a spot to climb. I don't get it. he wants this shit bad. There we go. Already been here. I'll be right back. Oh. I think I'm gonna go here, I guess. Just continue wherever it's taking me. Hi, Doris Defari. Thank you for watching. Why is he walking like this? Alright, I'm gonna go into that temple. I've never seen another one of those beasts now, so that was like the first time that's happened. Off this thing. What the hell's going on? Oh no. Overdid it. I guess I'm climbing this thing. He didn't like that? Or, okay. There we go. Oh, here you go. This is a food for Trico. It's like what he eats. Eat that, son of a bitch. He's not eating any of it. Eat it, motherfucker. Oops. Not eating that one. Eat that one. Oh, you fucking idiot. You didn't eat either one of those. Sorry about that, I'm back. Who eat that? right, sorry, I had to get them, make sure they got the food. That's why I had to jump down there last time. He didn't eat it. He threw it off the ledge. Where do we go now? Another one of those blue doors. I don't understand the complaints about the camera. I don't have any issues with this camera so far. Oh shit. Oh, there's another one. I didn't see it. Shit. Okay. How do I get this? What am I missing here? Come on, man. Oh, come on. It should have let me grab that ladder a lot smoother than that. Thank you. was good. Spear stuck in you. Get to your spear. Okay, I'll be on later. I'm getting off for now. Thanks for watching.